Now, work at the Kodankulam nuclear plant in Tamil Nadu has come to a standstill as protesters demanding closure of the plant have blocked all roads in the area. NDTV's Sam Daniel spoke to the site director who fears plant would suffer huge losses if workers are not let in.
What is the ground situation now, sir?
We are not able to go to the site, we are not able to come out of the site where our people are there. So we are waiting for a clearance from the state district administration to escort us to the site actually.
So I know totally around 6,000 workers used to work here every day, including around 1,000 permanent employees. How many are right now at the plant?
It's not more than about 100 to 200 people inside, that's all.
It's a nuclear power plant. Is there anything to worry about that if any essential maintenance work is not done, what will be the impact on the equipment?
No, presently this plant, already the nuclear process has not started actually there. So there is nothing like that which we should worry about it going to do it, safety-wise for the public safety or anything like that. It's a question of an economic penalty for the equipment, which would definitely get damaged if you do not do this maintenance work.
The local people here, sir, they are particularly agitated after the recent disasters, what happened in Fukushima and in France. Their question is, what is that India has which these countries don't have to ensure that this plant is absolutely safe? What is your message for them?
No, this plant has got absolutely what the other plants in the country doesn't have, has the largest safety features.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.